Let's all stand, guys.
And I'm no longer
bondage and sin and guilt and shame flee at the power of the cross. The two cannot coexist. Jesus, even as you despised the shame on the cross, may we despise shame now as we take part in the cross through our union with you, Christ. Whatever bondage is keeping your people in this room from you this morning, we despise that shame. We put off that shame and we put on the perfect robes of righteousness that have been purchased for us by you, Christ. But we stand before you unashamed, because shame has been put to death. We're living in light of our weakness. We live in light of the cross. We live in light of what you have done. And we pray for freedom to come over this church. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. We pray that in Jesus' mighty and powerful name. And all God's people said, amen. Hey, say hi to some brothers and sisters around you. Kids can head through the doors.